I'm Duncan, that's Jeff, and this is Anders. Y'all here to pledge?
Yeah.
That's what I like to hear. You're in the best frat on campus.
Best beer. Best parties.
Damn right. Who are we? Let me hear you.
Sigma Freud.
We are.
Sigma Freud.
Even louder.
I'm bisexual. I mean, Sigma Freud.
All right, it's okay. Happens all the time here.
Yo, Anders? You know if Mandy is DTF?
Yeah, I think so. Why? You like her?
Yeah, dude, she's like a younger my mom.
Okay, Sigma Freud, big game tonight. Let's go out there and kick some Marist ass. Go for a football!
Go for a football!
I'm gonna go get some cans.
Whoa. Jesus!
You guys, come look!
That was a pun!
Alright, now we got cans. Another toast. Tonight, brewers are gonna annihilate Maris. Like, we want to annihilate our fathers!
Yeah!
Fuck you, man!
I thought the cans were going to be less phallic, but they actually ended up more kind of like bigger, thicker, harder, more circular dicks. So I'm going to go get something else.
Can we not?
Hey, what about you, man? You're sitting at this party?
I don't know. Maybe Mary.
Mary? Really?
Yeah. She reminds me of my mom.
This is great! No subtext here.
What the hell are you guys doing?
What? Sometimes slapping the ass of the guy you sleep in the same room with a long piece of hard wood, is just slapping the ass of the guy you sleep in the same room with a long piece of hard wood.
But not this time.